Amen. Well, good morning, Christ Chapel. Great to see you, and Merry Christmas. You certainly heard the call of O Come All Ye Faithful, and you came, and I'm so glad that you chose to do that. We're actually in a series called Prepare Him Room, where we're preparing room in our hearts to worship Jesus this Christmas season, and I can think of no better way than to prepare Him room than to have our Christmas cantata, where over the course of the next hour, you're going to hear the Christmas story sang through music, and it's certainly going to minister to you. So glad that you chose to be with us. If you're a guest, special welcome to you as well. We're going to take up an offering in just a moment. All that we had asked that you give to us is just that connection card. Just fill out as much information as you feel comfortable with and drop that in the offering plate as that passes by in just a moment. And for everyone, it doesn't matter if you're a guest, regular attender, there's a place for prayer requests on the back. Just put any prayer requests that we can be lifting up to the Lord for you this week, and I promise we'll be doing that for you as a staff and as an elder board as well. So please do that. But being Christmas season, this is the way we officially prepare Him room and kick off the Christmas season at Christ Chapel each year. But there are some other things that we have going on that tie in with the Christmas season. The first is Angel Tree. Angel Tree is a ministry that we've been a part of for so long that basically gives Christmas gifts whose parents are incarcerated. And so if there is room in your heart to give those Christmas gifts this Christmas season, you can go out to the Great Room immediately after the service and get one of those angels and deliver those Christmas gifts, which I know will minister probably more to you than to them this Christmas season. The second is Christmas Eve is coming, and it's coming quickly, and we would love to be prepared for you to join with us Christmas Eve. And so what we're going to ask is, for Christmas Eve, we have a lot of different services, a lot of different venues. Would you do us a great favor? Would you pick up reservation reminders that let us know what service you're coming to and how many people you're bringing? You can pick those up, or you can get those online, those reservation reminders, and that just helps us reserve a spot for you and all your friends and all your family in those specific venues, and you'll have a parking place as well. So join us for Christmas Eve. And then if you want to know anything more about the holidays going on at Christ Chapel, you can always text CCBC Holidays to 555-888. That'll give you all of the events, but also service opportunities this Christmas season as well. So men, if you would go ahead and come on forward, we're going to take up an offering. Let me pray for that. So God, we are so grateful that we get to celebrate this Christmas season what you've given to us when you've given us your son. And there are so many implications of that, that we get peace, that we get forgiveness of sins, that we get life everlasting. And so, Lord, just as there were so many things that came from the offering of your son, Lord God, would so many great things go on because of this offering that is being taken up right now, that we may be giving our tithes and our offerings and our resources. But, Lord God, may the implications be so great. May you multiply those in our city and around the world. We ask it in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you.
Thank you. Said, join with the angels and sing. So we're going to sing together now. If you don't mind, would you stand, please? We're going to sing a medley of Christmas carols that you know and join our voices in praise to the Lord.
Thank you.
Thank you. Wonderful. You may be seated.
Thank you.
you, children, so much. Would you give a hand to their directors, please? Thank you. We're so grateful that you joined us today. We hope that this has been a start of something great for you this month in praise and adoration and worship of our Savior Jesus. We have one more to close, but from all of us in Quartet Orchestra, I wish you a Merry Christmas.
Well, you can certainly stay standing. When you came in on this kind of program that you got, it says, "Glory to God in the highest." I think they delivered as advertised. Yes, so give them a round of applause again. Well done. I certainly hope this has helped prepare room for him in your heart, and I hope that it's maybe even a primer for you to prepare room to join us on Christmas Eve as well. This year, Christmas Eve is on December 24th. I'm being super clear here because we want to have you back. In the sanctuary, you're going to hear the same choir and orchestra here, wonderful Christmas music, and hopefully a wonderful message as well. The communicator, don't know about him. It's me. So would love to have you back. So please go on and get those reservation reminders. But let me pray for us before we go on today. God, thank you that you are the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Thank you that you came to proclaim that to us. And thank you that you promise you will come again. So Lord God, I pray that there would be room in our hearts, room in our church, room in our homes for you this Christmas season. And all God's people said, amen. Amen. God bless you.